What does the Bible say about you is the key. Oh, they don't like me. How many people do you like? Oh, nobody loves me. Do you love somebody? What you sow? So if I want people to love me, what should I do? If I speak words that are sharp, that are hurtful, that are cutting to the edge and say, I gave it to them. That's what you're going to get back. Overlook the challenges. Overlook their faults. Love them. I'm not saying be gullible.